Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077, I'm Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Getting wet over here. Yeah, let's get inside. Let's get in the beast. Being delayed. I don't want to go through the police cordon. They're going to come after me. A bad situation. Oh, I saw a rainbow for a second. Will you come over here? Alright, let's choose another one. Going slow. At least shelter from the rain over here. Yo, that is not nearby. Stuck in the middle here or something? Alright. I gotta turn around. Heading back to Clouds, the H8 building or whatever, mega building. I want this name. Now I want this lane. Look, I know it's raining out, but move it, will you? He just gets back on the road. Oh, I missed my turn. Look at that. Coming through. I go? Lizzie, Wizzy.
Need your help.
Again?
Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
I am gonna wait you, wait. What's going on?
What is it? Hello? Lizzie?
Where am I going?
Shit.
Job updated. Oh, I need to get on this ramp. Well, I'm heading for this and this. So. So yeah, I will make you wait. Because we gotta go take over Clouds now. Talk about Lizzie Wizzy. Oops. Good God. Coming down. Oh, am I supposed to get off here? Oh, I don't want to. Whoops! Get me out. Okay. Where can I get up? Alright. There's a ladder here. Well, that car is a goner. At least it didn't happen to the beast. Back out on the side of the street in the rain. Yeah, I'll try to run between the drops best I can here. Oh, he just... You went against the light. Because now it changed. So let's see if Brendan the vending machine will answer me now, because he wouldn't before. I'm assuming this is where he is. Oh, it went away? It's no longer in here. Looks like he's watching me. You don't want to talk? Orgiatic. Why they always say it's a new area. You know how many times I've been here?
Stay home. Come on, don't keep me waiting.
Wait until the afternoon. It is the afternoon. And wait even more now. I mean, 1:28 p.m. is the afternoon. Meet with Judy and the dolls. Judy's a doll too.
Come on, what's the matter? What's going on?
It's nothing.
Okay, except nothing I can do if you don't tell me.
You don't say, yeah.
Guess that's that.
Oh man, you're screwing with my head.
There's that tone. Yelling comes easy. Taking me out somewhere? That fucking board is on the impossible.
I've heard this conversation before.
Hey, V!
Hey! How do I reach Hiromi?
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. Okay, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bet's to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
Paul's heavy is. Where's Mako? Or Maiko?
And Maiko? Where's she?
Meeting with Hiromi, to avoid raising any suspicions.
She'll make him stay put until we're in.
You're Roxanne? Why would I say this to her? We're going in?
What's up
All
with
right.
you?
Alright, we're going in.
Let's do this.
Let's do it! Oh god, you just walk right through me. It's rather exciting though. say so myself.
Let's do it.
It's not so much fun when you walk through me. That's for Junie only, walking through me.
Yo, my tuber,
maintenance?
Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest door.
You two, head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
Stay sharp. Gang goons might be lurking.
Oh, I'm sure they are. She's calling me. You're butt dialing me.
Got a jack into the panel on the other side. Can you take him out?
Absolutely.
Peekaboo, where are you?
None of your business.
Meet you by the panel.
Alright. I'm just gonna see what's lootable around here. Probably just the bodies. Oh, a taco? We got a taco. Let me see. Alright, I changed my button. The coup de grace might take me a while to get used to it. Such a habit.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Maiko's signal.
Like
they'll mop up security, you deal with Hiromi.
I like the spider.
But first, you gotta get into the penthouse.
Okay. You're not coming?
Not coming with me?
More likely not to be detected if you're alone.
True.
Besides, I'll be more useful here. If they activate any alarms, I can override.
Oh, so I don't have to be sneaky then? Can you get me into the penthouse?
Get in breach security. Get me in the penthouse.
Thought I could do it, but sorry, it's not gonna happen. Gotta manage on your own.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Okay, on my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe.
You got it, cutie. Get to the roof. What a coincidence is where this thing
How's
goes.
We're inside of Clouds. Who's taking which floor? I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs.
Tom upstairs.
We're all set.
Going pretty fast here. Well, I don't want my fear of heights to kick in.
All right, on the roof.
Jump down onto the balcony. Careful, though, okay?
Oh. Jump down onto the balcony? Or down there? I want to look around up here a little bit.
On my mark. Go!
But I'll kill you, I promise. How far down does that go?
Figure
I give Tom a little help.
I'll be late.
shit tons of work. No, don't wait up.
It's probably a better way around. But I didn't take that way. Can't do the coup de grace on him. Wait, I don't have my gun out. Whoops. Oh my god! You're an abomination. I will get rid of you. The E? Oh, did I get remapped? Put down body is usually E. Oh, drop it now is Q. Whee! In a weird manner of speaking. Play here. Play with this.
They punched the alarm. Not if I got anything to say about it.
Right, you're turning them off. Kanabo. Let's check this out. Locale network. Sound system off. Okay. Sounds fine to me. Probably Judy turn that off. What's that? Safe and sound. Night City Games. Into Hiromi's office. Here's another thing. No, nothing. Nope, sorry, nothing. Skyrim. Well, I'm guessing this is not. Oh, can't get in there. It's not Hiromi's office. Homie's office is up. And this door is not real. They're painting them on the walls again to trick you.
Oh, Jesus, fuck! Floor's clear! I killed him! I killed them all!
Wow.
Same here! Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room.
Yokai. Maybe this is the guy I killed from up there. Or girl, huh? This is the office. There's really nowhere else to get except for that. Okay. I remember the first time I found an NDA, I thought it was going to be something I could read. Wait, isn't she in there? What's her name? Maiko? Isn't she inside with a meeting with him? Or she's having a meeting with him somewhere else?
Finally. I was beginning to think you wouldn't make it.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
Yeah, really. Well, I don't like her much either.
I don't like her either.
Tries too hard.
Didn't want to raise any alarms. Oh, this guy's brain dancing?
Didn't want to trip any alarms. Had to come through quietly.
Fast forward a year.
Oh, they're all doing that. They're all brain dancing. You could have called off the guards, you know.
Could have called off the guards, you know. Would have been quicker, simpler.
I don't have that kind of authority. Yet.
Why are there three guys? What's she playing?
That's our target. Hiromi Sato.
She did the, she put out his, well, then she put ashes on him.
You have no idea how valuable my time is.
What are they watching?
What are they watching?
Demo reel of Cloud's next top doll. Specially selected by yours truly. Lucky girl's gonna replace Evelyn. Hope she proves smarter.
Yeah, there's no replacement for Evelyn. So you don't have authority yet? You sound pretty sure of yourself.
Don't have authority yet? Sound damn sure of yourself.
Left no room for error. We're exactly where we need to be.
That's so. Who are the other two?
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. Hiromi answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my face.
I know the claws. To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Michael!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening.
Now this?
One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
This wasn't the plan.
Michael, our plan made no allowance for witnesses.
A show of force, we said. And any show requires an audience. I know how this needs to play out, better than anyone. You gotta trust me.
I've
thought this through many times.
I don't gotta do anything. You're out to replace Hiromi, aren't you?
Meaning you want to replace Hiromi.
Mm-hmm.
Even if that means joining the Tiger Claws.
How the fuck else do you expect me to protect Clouds from other gangs?
I don't like this at all.
Don't like this one bit.
Too late for second thoughts. Tom and Roxy've done their part. Your little doll revolution is underway. Either we consolidate and win it all, or let everything go to waste.
Well, guess I got no choice. Jack him out and see what happens.
Do your thing.
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Yeah.
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Cloud One. She murdered Oswald Forrest.
Can't get
now
that.
She's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As what? If that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness.
V, what the fuck's she doing?
Cloud needs new management.
Hold on.
Am I to understand that this future manager stands before me now, speaking—
Hold on, Michael. Think you're getting carried away.
I see not all has been agreed.
Yeah, you see that, huh?
V, you gotta take him down. That's why we're here.
Cut to the quick
here. Bored of all this chatter. I'd rather we just cut to the quick.
I'll make you my bitch! Oh, fuck her up!
Nah, she just goes hides over there. How convenient. That's pretty cool looking. Ah! We gotta stop to do this. I got a lot of new stuff. I gotta go through that at some point. Fine, we'll keep it. Oh, Skippy? No, we don't want to get rid of Skippy. This is a shotgun. Yeah. Death and taxes. We'll keep that one. Okay.
V, what the hell were you thinking? Have you any idea what's gonna happen now?
What? What's gonna happen now?
What might that be?
They'll have their revenge. You've turned Clouds into a ticking time bomb.
I don't know if you can tell that for sure.
Can't know that for sure. Maybe the lives we cut short will be enough for the Claws. They do profit and loss better than Militech's CEO. They'll see it's not worth it. They wiped their hands of the Mox. Maybe Clouds is due its freedom now. Time to let it go, Michael.
Get out! Get out now!
All right, V, get out of there. Exit's on the lower level of the apartment. Then find the elevator.
Sumatogi. Sayonara.
Tom and Roxy are outside and safe.
Now I can get in here.
They weren't followed.
Good. Get in those. So making sure that taking a look around here. But there's nothing else to see.
Don't be sorry. Get down to street level. Great. Waiting by the food stalls.
Should have seen that coming. Probably had this planned from the start. Same sec we walked into her office.
You're all wet.
Jesus, am I a gonk.
You're a cute gonk. What's the difference between being a gonk and having faith in people, though, Judy?
Don't be dramatic, Judy. There's a difference between being a gonk and believing people want to do good.
I know you do. I don't need to believe that. I just know it. Thank you.
She kissed my ear.
See you later, V.
Take care, Judy.
See you around.
That was my ear. Maybe it was my cheek. I don't know. Kind of seemed like it was really more around the head, like it was my ear. Okay. Well, we're not doing this yet. We're gonna go back to violence. 'Cause Lizzie Wizzy needs more help. If it would ever stop raining, that would be wonderful. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.